holiday season came with one special gift for a Santa Maria couple.
They were given permission to get married inside their local Costco. The wedding took place last week as family and friends came into the store after it closed to celebrate the marriage of Robert Bonilla and his bride, Meredith. They met at Costco about a year ago while shopping in the frozen food section, and that's exactly where they held the wedding. Robert stood on wooden pallets to exchange vows with his bride. Afterwards, they kissed, shared time with friends, and found a cushy double recliner chair to relax in. I wonder if that was given to them as a wedding gift.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Over the furniture section, look at that. Yeah.
Those Costco cakes.
Yeah.
I bet you they're both gold members.
Congratulations.
Oh, yeah.